Hi guys, it's just Elle from Polka Physio Room. I'm just going to jump on and do my three top tips for helping back pain, which you think is coming from bad posture. So if we're sat in the house or working from home, or if we're sat at a desk all day or driving all day, sometimes you feel like you've got really bad posture. It can be that it is the root of your back pain. It's not always a back issue. It can be just the alignment of your spine and how you're sort of sitting throughout the day. So what I'm going to say is, number one, don't sit in the same position all day. If you're driving, if you sat at a desk, get up, move around, change positions, sort of try lying back, try leaning forward, sort of on the side, just try everything you can. Don't sit in the same position all day, that is absolute killer. Number two, get up, move around, sort of go for a little walk around. If you're going to make a cup of coffee, if you go to the kitchen, make a coffee. On your dinner break as well, don't sit all day, do your 9 to 5, please get up and have a dinner break. So if you want to go into the garden, maybe go and walk the dog in dinner time, which is going to sort of keep you active throughout the day. If you're going up and down, maybe up and downstairs to the toilet throughout the day, just sort of try and keep active, keep up as much as you can, and don't sit in the same position all day. And three, exercise. Exercise and stretches is a massive, massive part of posture. So what you want to be doing is, if you're just sat at your desk, or if you're sat in the house, or you're driving, get up, sort of try and touch your toes, reach behind and lean back as far as you can as well. Side to side, try and touch your ankles on each side. That is a great one. Just sort of keeping that lower spine really mobile and active.